Now, I know you said you wrote like a heartbreaking song about your relationship with Ariana Grande. Was that something that you really wanted to share with your fans, or you kind of felt like you had to, like you wanted to like kind of pour your heart out to everybody?
Not necessarily. It's like, oh, I'm going to write a song about that.
Right, but just a song that happened in your life.
Yeah, of course.
Yeah.
And it's not really that heartbreaking. It's quite like, it's a very emotional song.
Yeah.
It's just a very nice breakup song.
Yeah.
And I'm one of them like really annoying people who never holds grudges with anyone.
That's a good thing.
What's the point?
Right.
There's like no point in that. It's,
no,
it's really boring and it takes up so much energy.
It does.
It's just draining. It's like, no, I'm fine.
It's more fun to be friends with people.
Of course. So it's a nice breakup song, but just really emotional. It's just saying like, no, come on, it's not no one's fault. That,
right. Just didn't work out.
Yeah, it just happens.
Right. It does. It happens.